I just unscrew those and just pull it out for a moment, just make those screws fall out. Move those to one side so I don't lose them. So what you'll see here on the back